Hello.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Hello, Doco.
Welcome to the stream. Oh, you're already in. Hello, hello. Hold on, let me. Let me check the usual stuff before you go on hunt.
You're sure to find a bargain today. Okay then. See you.
How are you doing, Doco? Hello, hello. I know you've been grinding a lot, and I'm trying to get. How far are you on away from 100%?
Come again.
What? Want it? Let's clear it. Crowns are alright. Crowns are RNG, right? So can't really do much against it.
Why, hello. I look forward to your safe return.
Hey. Oh.
Thank you for stopping by.
Wait, Arena quest? I mean, I can bow, but you gotta use one of the weapons too, right?
We're ready for some arena action.
Oh, Luna.
I guess we all need a break sometimes, yeah.
So what are the weapons allowed? Oh, it doesn't say here. It doesn't say here. Let me check. I mean, I can bow, but I need to warm up a little bit though. I haven't been playing Monster Hunter for a while. So there's Charge Blade too. I can go Charge Blade. Yeah, sure.
Change our minds, did we?
I'm using it really, just making sure that I'm using the right stuff, yeah. Oh, right, it's using the stuff they give, right? I forgot about it, my bad. Can you eat for it? Ah, gotcha. Let's go then. Give it a try. Should be alright.
I'm all prepared.
Right. I remember now. Oh boy. I don't even know. Hold on, let me check the skills they are giving me. Yeah, that's fine. Handicap right now. I can't even unsheath my weapon. I forgot we need to You have a lot of hits, man. Okay. Sorry, Doko, I need to get used to what they are giving us, so. Oh! Hello! Roland. No, this is Arena Quest. You can't bring anything in. How are you doing, Roland? Welcome back! Yeah, this is Arena Quest, so you can't do anything. Yeah, the Arena Quests are pretty tough, for sure.
Just say the word.
No! Oh boy, I forgot to take the bird, my bad. But yeah, no food.
There's the target.
And I'm not used to the setup without Lord Shao too. But hello everyone watching the stream. Hello, hello. Yeah, this is gonna be a little bit of trouble here. Okay. I didn't get blight though. Oh, it changed to me. Okay. Welcome everyone. Wait, what? I didn't load my shot. Okay. Unfortunate. It's gonna take a while though. Oh, the advance didn't hit me there. Okay. Oh my goodness, what is that hitbox? Okay. But Holy Ryan has been having a good day. Yeah, not having those Kurao skills or essential skills makes a Rainer quest much harder for sure. Missed my discharge there.
Do not give up.
Yeah. we're gonna. I didn't even trade there. That hurts.
Don't let it get you down.
I got caught in the animation there. Running out of healing as well. That's a two-head. Okay, it didn't hit me. Hey. Yeah, it's a little bit rough because I'm very, very slow against this guy. Thank you, Doctor. I can't be as greedy as normally playing Charge Blade though. Are you serious? Hopefully this hits. Finally. Oh no, he got Doko.
This is unheard of.
Well, hello everyone from Roland's Place. Thank you for watching the stream. Yeah, we're trying this quest. You can't bring anything and you have to use the gear they are giving you. So it's a little bit rough. Oh good, man. Oh good. Don't worry about it. We can go again. Alright though, slowly getting used to the setup they're giving us. So, not too bad. But thankfully, the skill on the blue scrolls are alright though. Not too bad.
No more holding back.
A little bit too far. Okay. I should grab the wire back though, honestly. Yeah.
Are you ready?
Oh, didn't hit me. Wow, that is a little bit of a weird thing. I charge the shoot again though. Charge my files.
Any last words? This is going to hurt.
No. It went for me when I was locked in the animation. You have to be careful there then. Yeah, sorry, Darko. Yeah, I was locked in the animation. So I can only do a big charge when it's free. Like when it's targeting you, I should do it. If it not, it's not, I have to be careful with what I do then. Because I was at quite a high health, but the gear is just not that good. So yeah, it's quite easy to get one shot there.
Shall we depart?
Too slow there. Oh, I didn't change my stance. Oh, no wonder. Take it slow then. Combo by combo. Yeah, it has some weird hitboxes there. For sure. I wasted a charge there.
Be careful!
Yeah, Doko. Maybe not useful? Yeah, I think it will one-shot you, right? I guess that skill one-shots everything. Or is that the best, the bow? Like, is bow the best weapon you can use there?
It's great to see you. I hope we can talk again soon.
Collect this. I need the fishes. You can use Charge Blade. You can use a slightly tankier build, maybe.
Shall we depart?
Hold on.
Oh, great sword, hammer. You can use bow though. It's only dash bow or charge blade. Okay.
I shall strike down all who oppose me.
And if you stay in blue, you can use the counter pick performance pretty nicely. Yeah. Let's not take the risk here. Running everywhere. Okay. Wow, it didn't damage me, so I'll take it. Hurts! Hurts! Okay. Careful. That hurts. Almost died there. I had my weapon out, so I can't actually do anything there. Can't see it. Oops. I guess you got caught in the animation, right? Trying to heal. Oh, you're stunned in the corner. Okay. The stars around your eyes. Oh no. I didn't see the message though. Sorry. I was trying to focus on to die there as well.
I pray that this calamity may soon come to an end.
Yeah, it's gonna be rough though. Do some warm up here with Bo. Yeah, we can try it again later. I need to actually warm up my gear, my stuff. Yeah, we'll definitely go back later. Give it a try. Yeah, it's tough, man. If you're not using, because the charge blade, right? It doesn't have load shell, so it takes a long time to get it discharged. I took too many. Oh boy, I forgot. I have SOS on. Yeah, this game, if I don't play for a few days, my hand doesn't move as much or as active as it used to be. Which is bad. Grab some buffs here. Yeah, the arena quests are definitely hard though. Just by looking at the gear they are giving us to you. Out of range! Uh-oh. Oh, that's a two-hit. Okay. Need a heal here. Oh, nice one. Grab the Raffian here. Let's go. HP is actually dropping low because of the frenzy. This is not good. Yeah, sorry. Wrong input there.
This isn't the end.
Brain is not working. Yeah, playing the arena quest, you know, made me realize that the new gears are so much better, for sure. far. My dashboard didn't came out in time.
This should heal the wound.
That was really fast. Yeah, I couldn't recognize it being charging at me. Well, I have honey. That's fine. Almost died there, though. Yeah, I need to practice on this build a lot more, man. It's really, really hard because this bear just charged at me and I lose my buffs there. But one thing really weird is that towards the end, when I changed to blue scroll, my stamina was dropping still. That was something I did not expect. But yeah, Doku, if you feel like using bow, you can go for it and give it a try. I don't mind though. Yeah, go for it. I mean, if you want to try on a normal hunt as well to get used to it first, I'm okay as well. Depending on your preference.
Hey there. Okay then. See you soon.
Oh, you don't really want to make man into- yeah, fair enough.
Come again.
I mean, we can try. I'm gonna use Charge Blade though. Because I think that's better. We can give it a try again. You know, if you're feeling tired, or you know, if we're actually taking a few tries, we'll go for another afflicted hunt, reset it, feel better, and then come back again.
Shall we depart?
Let's go. What a smart move. Got a heal here. Taking my weapon now. I'm stunned. I'm dead. Yep. Yeah, I got grazed there. Yeah, I got grazed and then he double combo me there. Let's go again. That was quite a good try. We can get it done though, for sure. Oh, I need to get this. That was a good try though. Yeah, I have to be careful. If I get grazed, I need to disengage far enough so that I can heal. I cannot take risks such as just now, just to heal very, very near to it. Wait. Oh, did you depart it? Okay. Okay, okay. Yeah, that's definitely not easy though. Because, yeah, without... I need to check the skills, but I don't think there's max rapid morph there as well.
I'm all prepared.
Yeah, there's no rapid morph, that's why. But it does have offensive guard though, so... This is pretty interesting though. Challenging as well. I should charge my sword, but I don't think I can take advantage of the sword buff very, very often, though. I didn't hold my left stick enough to discharge fully there. Like, the angle is bad. I need to get away. And heal. No! Oh, that's such a bad decision making for me. Yeah, I wasn't confident to discharge there because I don't know what's gonna do after. This is bad. Yeah. Hello, Daddy Tea Time! Hello, hello! Angelina! Welcome! Doing a hard quest now. Now I need to get out of there then. Welcome everyone, how's the day going so far? Not bad, good to hear that. Yeah, I'm out of heals. Archery baby gardening now, Jin. Oh, what a good day. Sounds very, very good. I got animation stuck there. I committed to another charge. My bad, Doku, my bad. Yeah, I'm too used to getting carried by items. How could you? Yeah, Doku, you can go bow though. You can go bow. I think you can go bow. We should be fine. You should only die to Bunny? Yeah. Bunny is cute. I stopped hunting Bunny now, Daddy Tea Time. You're hunting bears now. Good, good. Yeah, I need to be cleaner in terms of dishing out my damage. It should be fine though. Because I think a lot of my hits is because I committed at the wrong time. Bears are cute, but bears also have it coming. True, true, true. Yeah, I have to be careful in catching out damage. I think by just doing normal slashes, we should be progressing alright as well. And I only do the big discharge because I don't have the skills to make it faster, so the timing is all jumbled up now. And not having load shell is a big pain too as well. Change. Okay. Low and steady. Triple roll. Okay, I have to remember that pattern to take advantage of it. My counter peak performance didn't engage there. Alright, it's not a similar. Oh, my bad. Oh, he got you. Did he stun you? I was very, very far from you. I couldn't save. I couldn't run in time if you're stunned there. My bad, my bad. I was quite far from you. Good try though, good try though. Let's go again, let's go again. Not bad, not bad. We are getting further and further into the quest. Hold on a second, Doctor. Use our weapon here.
Just say the word.
Alright though, I like using the board. It feels better. Feels more natural to me. To get the, you know, the quest from the quest board. I feel better that way though. Wasted one health there. Ah, oh, I don't have. I forgot. I can't charge my sword there. My bad. Yeah, without Rabbit Moth, it's a little bit painful to use this, for sure.
It's targeting you.
I cannot believe it. And the third hit bite me. Hit me there.
Yeah.
Oh no! Yeah, that's the life of Bowman. Yeah, that's the life. Yeah, the multi slash, you have to dash bolt at the right timing. If you miss one, yep. If you're too near, you disengage, it will get you. So you have to dash bolt all the time. You have dash bolt, right? Yeah, I don't think getting, like, shift your weapon and run, I don't think it will get you out of there. Because it covers a very, very long range. And it homes to you. It will just keep on coming for you. Yeah, you can check the status if you have dodge bolt. So, if you have dodge bolt, right? When you pull out your bow, you can do this motion. So, you have your aiming up, right? And then you press the dodge button. Yeah, if you time it right, you can keep on parrying stuff and retain your charge. So, and you can do this. Yeah, something like that. I need to check the skill set they have though. You can post it out again, I can check and can let you know. I should do that in the first run actually. So,
just say the word.
Let's have a look. It's alright though. With the first three switch skill, you can actually do it. The dodge bolt, if you stay in blue scroll, the charging stat is alright too, it gives you some range if you do it properly. But the problem is, yeah, you can use it though, because you have max constitution, marathon runner and stamina surge. It's alright. You can keep on dodging, you just have to watch your stamina. And you should be fine, because those three skills, right, are very, very good for bow.
Let's go!
So the dash bow is similar to the feeling of longsword counter, but it's a close range counter, like close range parry. That's the second time that got me.
Yeah.
I did charge my foul. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I messed up my combo there. Yeah. That's a problem with using bow. But I think yeah, if you can actually get the dash bolt down, you'll be fine though, Docker.